and I drew 3 Trailer Crumbs both games, and 2 Goose. Like, I drew the same hand and drew the same cards both games. So, all right. YouTubers, socials on the bottom. Like, comment, subscribe, all that YouTube crap. And we're gonna go on to the next deck, into the ladder with some cool decks that are brews. All right, see you then. All right, chat. What do we got here? All right. So, I had an idea, and my idea was, I was playing the Esper Greasefang deck, and I put Heart of Kiran in the deck because I got tired of getting Esper, or not Esper, but I got tired of getting Wandering Emperored, so I wanted a threat that was early and had Vigilance, and this fit the bill. And it was relatively cool with Kaito. So essentially with Heart of Kiran and Kaito, you drew a card and you attacked when you minus gave it a 2 and then plused it. And then you basically just become this 4-4 draw card, 4-4 draw card, 4-4 draw card. And it played defense with Kaito also. The problem was, is that they didn't have a lot of threes. Well, we have Delver, Concealing Curtains, because you just go Curtains on 1, Kiran on 2, and then flip Curtains, make them discard, and then attack with Heart of Kiran. And then we have Ledger Shredder with Course, or Charter Course, and then we got some counter spells and some Fatal Pushes and Thought Seizes. And I wanted to try, since I was playing Delver, I wanted to play the MDFCs, which are 10 of them, and only 12 lands. So I'm playing 26 lands, but I only have 12 physical lands, and I wanted to try Shadow of Mortality. This is probably bad, but I wanted to try it. And then Usual Suspects in the sideboard. I want to try Muyang Ling after postboard with Heart of Kiran, because it's a plus 2, and I wanted to see if it was good against the aggro decks by plussing twice, attacking, and it never goes below, like, 4 when you get up there. So I wanted to try that. All right, let's do this. Alright, so we'll Agadeem's Awakening for Concealing Curtains, I guess. It's either that or Disruption, and then Agadeem's Awakening for Shredder. So I go Agadeem's Awakening, Ledger Shredder, and then go attack, Charter Course, draw 2 cards, hopefully draw land. Soul Guide Lantern. Pirate Jason, Kiran, build your own smuggler's copter. Yeah, it's possible. I think Pirate Jace is pretty bad, but... what are we on here? Four color ramp? So do I want to go Agadeem's Awakening into Shredder, into Concealing Curtains, pitching a Drown in the Lock, or do I want to attack and pitch Shredder to this, and then play Course, draw two cards, play Concealing Curtains off this? I think they're playing Sweepers, so we're just gonna... Kaito's okay. Team or Adventures is what I'm against. It's probably not a good matchup for us. They do realize what Concealing Curtains does, right? So hopefully we could draw a land. Oh, they got a land off of that. Okay. Well, unfortunately, we didn't draw the land. We can Kaito here, and then hopefully spike a land off of the draw. Or we can Thought Seize them, and then Concealing Curtains attack for 5. I want to be able to Thought Seize them. Yeah, but Tampa Bay's down 3-1 in the series, right? I think this deck's a little too slow for them. I kind of want Colorado to win. McKinnon wants to be known as a superior player to Sakic. You know how good Sakic was? Like, I don't think people understand how good Sakic was. Yes, I know Shredder's $20. $30 for us Canadians. I think I have to flood the board and then pitch Shredder. So, like, go, like, Heart of Kiran, Delver, and then pitch Shredder with Drown in the Lock backup. Can we do it, chat? Come on, Flip, you son of a bitch. So, this is three. They have to block here. And that's 3-4, they're dead, right?
There are many secrets I don't know, but not for long. Would have had me if I wasn't so fast.
Right? Block, block, block. Yeah, they're dead. I couldn't do math fast enough. Okay, so there are four color Omnath ramp, whatever. Drawn in the Log doesn't seem very good against them because they don't really have that much stuff in the bin. So we're going to bring in some Disputes. And I don't think Brazen Barrow is very good in this matchup. I already have Push in this deck. It's probably fine. We'll try it like this. Sans Dees. We'll use this to pitch off of this. That was a good draw. Then if they go like land Lotus Cobra, then we'll go tap land thoughts or tap land push. And then next turn we can Concealing Curtains or go Shredder Thoughtseize Pitch. Oh, that's good for us. Lantern? Oh yeah, we're just doing this. Good. So now we can go. Push. Thoughtseize. Pitch. Negate. Omnath, escape, escape. We can take Omnath here, or we could take both the wilds and then use Concealing Curtains next turn to take the Omnath and just leave them with negate. I like that. I could just take the negate, honestly. And then force them to... And just take Omnath. Well, I'm just going to take the negate anyways. Ah, okay. Scoop it up then. Yeah, that's the one mana Vidalion click. My untapped is on, right? Yeah, it's on. Phoenix. Spell Pierce main in your Phoenix deck. Sure. I only have 6 more lands left in my deck, chat. Unbelievable, man. In a 12 physical land deck, I've drawn 7 of them. I have 5 physical lands left in my deck. Like, I can't even attack, man. Like, we're gonna die to this stupid hall because I've drawn 9 million lands. I didn't think that it was possible to flood out with 12 physical lands in your deck, chat, but we're doing it. Yeah, whatever, dude. Yeah, attack with your haul now. What's the matter? Get outplayed, bitch. Shadow looking good, man. You're about to get fucked. There you go, dude. Yeah, oops. Alright, Thoughtseize is not very good against them, so we want Cling to Dust, I honestly don't think Spell Pierce is very good against them. Like, it helped, because we pierced Lava Coil, but, like, Lava Coil is, like, whatever, so I don't think Pierce is very good against them. I do want a hearse and probably want dispute and some Mulangs, I guess, like a one of. Yeah, I put the hearse in and we'll try it like this. Chat, do you know how many lands we drew? Like, yeah, that sounds fine. That's fine. They kept the pierces in, which is kind of weird, but sure. I need to draw land here. Upsetting, man. A little fucking late to the party. I guess Concealing Currents isn't very good either. That's fine.
Kamigawa fail my family again. There's no secret I can't uncover. Trying to help?
Shredder, you got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take out the curtains instead. Just put in all my pierces because, just because it'll probably, well, this is the first match I have ever played. Or wait, no. Meekern was fine. Last match. Meekern did its job. Meekern doesn't seem very good against them because I can't block anything. Alright, this hand's fine. Get Delvered. Yeah, you got it. This card's so good. Yep. Fine. Yeah, pierce that. No, sir. That That was a good draw. I'm gonna counter this. I think that's a dispute. What you got, opponent? Yeah. That's fine. They have to attack me, obviously. So I have to save this. Cause they're gonna attack with the haul. If not, I just drown and then I hit this with Kling and then I'm fine. So I did this with push. Yep, yep.
Quell your temper.
Now, what do we have here?
I don't have to play this. They've gone through 35 cards out of their deck. Yep. All right, Chad. All right. Keep. Oh, it's the Grixis deck. Are you It's not even a metagamer. Like, this card is so terrible, bro. Like, it's all right, man. Got here. I mean, there's like this discard deck that's like terrible. Good against me because I'm playing Ledger Shredder. The only deck in the entire format that's literally playing Shredder in the top 10 decks out of the format. Like, none of the top 10 decks play Shredder. Seriously. There is no deck in the metagame that plays Shredder. The only good Greasefang deck is Mardu, and they don't play blue. What deck plays blue? None of them. Because the best deck that played Shredder had Expressive Iteration. So, like, you playing Waste Knot is just, like, you're really bad. That's fine. Some players just want to be this. Like, the thing is they're going to take, like, 7 damage next turn. Sure. Draw a card, bro. Take 9. I took push, so they had to spend 4 mana to kill one of my creatures. We got opponent? We got? Come on, opponent, what you got? Alright, so they are base discard, obviously. I think I want my clean to dust. Curtain seems fine against them. They're just all instant and sorceries. I think I want Pierce. The question is do I want Fatal Push or do I want Thoughtseize? I think on the draw, I think I want Thoughtseize over Push. Because they don't play very many creatures, it looks like. And I don't really care about Hearse that much. So, I think... try like this. And then on the play, bring in push. Maybe Thoughtseize is just better in this matchup. I don't know. This hand's fine. The question is do I keep up Pierce and then just wait? Or do I Thoughtseize them? I think I Thoughtseize them. Go blank, Shadow's Verdict, Waste Not, Trespasser, Liliana, go blank. That's fine. I waited on this because they can use this against them. This doesn't really do much because they can use this to hit their graveyard. And they have to spend the whole turn to play this and kill one of my creatures. Dotsie's fine. They're gonna take six this turn. I'm actually going to keep this in my hand. Because I don't want them to get any more value off of this. It's actually a good draw. Nice duress.
My influence. Get out of my way already.
Do I want them to get a 2-2, or do I want them to draw a card? I'm gonna draw a card. She got opponent. Go away.
The question is, do, man, if this was a one drop, damn. All right, this hand's fine. Pitch this. Mono red. Yup. We're gonna have a tough time here. At least game one is like really bad. And we're done. It's fine. Basically, we drew no removal spells, which is fine. But that's fine. So Thoughtseize can go away. Bloodchief's Thirst. These are humans, right? That's a human. That's a human. We'll bring in Parasitic Grasp. Curtains is fine. I don't think I want Spell Pierce. I just want Moolings. And then they really can't kill Shadow, but me casting Shadow, I don't know, we'll try it here, and then if not, we'll board differently. I don't know if we could beat Mono Red twice in a row, but we'll see. Has the stream frozen? I don't think so. Refresh.
Without the sun, I'll light your way. Let's bring things up to a simmer.
I
So if I take three here, this goes to five. I think I want to concealing curtains. Concealing curtains into Shredder holding up push. I really don't even need this, though. Take three here. Ooh, Bone Crusher.
This is a fun idea.
So I'm only taking two here. Interesting. So is it push, grasp, attack? I'm attacking like this so I can use this to block again.
Wow, not even a gift bag.
Yep. Traxium, thank you for providing the tithe. Yeah, you're mourning. Give me a second. They activated the trap card. I just gotta withstand the onslaught.
Just when I was having a good time.
Save this to pitch. Alright, that was on the play. Can we beat him on the draw? Alright, so Shadow did some stuff. I I don't think Brazen Bar was going to be good against them. I think we're fine. We just got to draw like that. Alright, if there's a will, there's a way. This hand's kinda gas. No blocks. Only running 12 lands in my deck, man. I think I have to play Shredder here, unfortunately. Because if this flipped, I would just play Heart of Kiran and just pass, but because... I think I'm gonna have to block here. We're not completely dead yet. We have Shadow in the Wings. This will draw some cards. We need a way to gain life. Not drawing any removal spells too, and half my deck is kind of annoying, but that's fine. There, you got it. If they just attack, I just snap block here. Got it. We're gonna take some serious damage here. That's fine, we're gonna get Shadow next turn. Okay. What a draw. Pitch Drawry to what? To Shredder? Yeah, probably. I think I need this shredder to block one of these, unfortunately. Because I'm just going to use this to block this. Yeah. Never mind. They're attacking me? Weird.
Fine. I'll find another way. Good, but I'm better.
Draw?
I know something you don't know.
I really want to play this shadow, but if they draw land, they can crew this, attack me for 3, 4, 5, 6, so... probably... Yeah. Cause they can't deal 7 damage to me. Yep. Oh, that's fine.
I'm hungry. Gonna get a snack.
Attacking, huh? Block here, block here, block here. Yeah, grass tied it. Yeah, grass just deals with everything here. Bin. Keep that. Bin push. Actually, no. I'm gonna bin drawn on the lock. Yeah, it's game.
I won't let coming out fill my fill.
4-0. Chat, did I find a deck? Did I find a deck, chat? We got one more left in us, then we'll go to chess. I can't believe we beat Mono Red twice in a row. Can't believe that.
Thank you.
How you doing, Traxium?
What are we pitching here? Probably chart? It's either chart or a land, because I want all these cards. It's probably... Excuse me. Oh, my courier. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, bro. I can't deal with that. I needed something to block. I wonder if I'm just supposed to be on shadow all day long. Like, just four shadows in my deck? You make courier into a 4/4. Yep. I mean, we're dead. Did they draw? Thoughtseize is not good. This Mulang. Brazen Borrower. They got humans in their deck. That's a human. That's a human. That's not a human. They probably got enough humans for me to bring in Grasp. Curtain seems actually fine against them. Shadow seems fine. I don't think I want Pierce. Drawn on the Lock seems fine against them. Probably don't want that many Kaitos. Probably one less chart. Yeah, today's news was absurd. Alright, sounds fine. Then they go to 5. I'm gonna flip this into black because I have so many black spells in my hand. President Trump was president. Trump was president, so nothing surprises me anymore. Fateful Absence, Lightning Strike to Danto Vanguard. They can have the Adanto. I don't care about that. That kills my Revealing Eye. So they're gonna get this back, and then I'm gonna Parasitic Grasp it, and then play Brazen Borrower, and they're gonna be at 3, and then I can Blood Chief Source this. No, I have to Lightning Strike this Brazen Borrower. Boom! Bone Crusher Giant. Glad I saved this.
It's coming up in about 15, 20 minutes. What's going on, Domo? Appreciate you stopping by, hanging out. Yeah, I think we're good. They brought in a lot of removal for our stuff, and we had more removal than them, so... Yeah, I think we're fine. Just do the same thing. It's not really a surprise, but... this hand kinda sucks. There's no removal in it besides Drowning the Lock, and that's not gonna survive, and Droid's Disruption doesn't seem very good. I'm gonna mulligan this hand. Alright, I'm gonna keep. Just going to 5 doesn't seem very, very appealing here. I want to get rid of probably Drown in the Lock. I am playing 24 lands. Or 26 lands. That works. That sucks. That really sucks. That was the card that I drew. That really sucks, man. Where's all my black mana? I'm going to keep this because I just want to block everything. And if they want to spend all their time playing Mulang, that's fine. I am at 8. Which is not good. I took too much damage. Can block.
bad. We're dead because I took too much damage from my lands. I think they played Lightning Strike thinking that they were going to draw a land. Alright, so I have to keep this up. Yeah, cross his fingers, exactly. I can't afford to draw. Three, six, eight, twelve. They better watch out. They could die here. Like if I draw a swamp, they could die. Well, they have to double spell, is what I'm saying. All right, that's good for us. The question is, do I curtains or do I course here? Do I chart a course? Or do I just revealing curtains and attack with insect? I could have attacked first, but it doesn't matter, in my opinion. Curtain's doing work here. So they're dead. 3. They're not dead because this is only 10. Yeah, there was no way I could win this. Yeah, we're dead. They played it right. I was waiting for them to play with fire, but they didn't cast it. Because I didn't draw a land. I guess the play is to cast. So I guess the play is supposed. I'm supposed to cast Kaito and draw, but it doesn't matter, right? Because my Delver dies to play with fire. All right, so we went 4, like, we keep going, like, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1, 4-1. I like this deck a lot. It performed better than I thought it would. I just kept winning. And, yeah, probably. I'm sure I messed up somewhere. So, but we just kept winning. So, I think, what do we do here? I think the deck needs to go to 3 shadows. I just don't know what to cut. The land count is correct. That's what I do know that. I just don't know what to cut. Probably just 3 charts, but chart is so good. I could cut a disruption and just be at 25 lands. I like that. Because I don't really cut Droid Disruption, and I don't like having 2 of them, even though Droid Disruption's fine. Heart of Kiran seems weird. So the reason Heart is in here is because of Kaito. And Curtains, Flip Delver, and Shredder at 3-5 makes this a 4-4. And it attacks and blocks. And then at post board, when you bring in Mu Yang Ling, it is it's a blocker always. It's possible you can go to 2 hearts because you have Kaido, like so many Kaidos, but Heart of Kiran just seems absurd. Not sure. Yeah, this is where I'll end it, like, with this. The sideboards seem fine. The Parasitic Grasp against the red decks, because all the red decks have, like, a bunch of,
a bunch of reds or a bunch of humans, but yeah, seem fine. You could probably go to one and play like a Noxious Grass for the whatchacallit matchup, the Greasefang matchup, even though we do have two Clings and a Hearse. And you are playing Thoughtseize with Disruption and everything else, so. Yeah, deck was fun. I will play this again. Like, this deck was more fun than I thought. Three Shadows, one Drawry, and then